Hey readers, today I'm sharing with you Goodbye My Rose Garden. It's by Dr. Pepperco, and it is this very, very sweet, loving lesbian romance, and it takes place in England. So we actually have our main character's Japanese, Hanako, and she comes over to England because she's like desperate to meet this writer, Mr. Franks, who she just like thinks the world of. She wants to meet him so bad. And at the publishing house, she runs into Alice, who's like this very well-born lady. And Hanako is unable to get in contact with Mr. Franks, and she's kind of decided herself. And so Alice offers to give her a position in her house as a maid. And there's very quickly, like, you see that there's these, like, sparks between the two of them, but both of them don't want to, like, push. Like, they feel it's not really their place, like, especially, like, one being a maid. And then with Alice, like, it's just at this time in England, I think it's the early 1900s, it's just not acceptable to have lesbian relationships. But there's all these rumors going on about her in her own society. So you see kind of this like pull between the two of them that's not able to be realized. And very early on in the book, Alice offers to help Hanako meet Mr. Franks on the condition that Hanako helps kill Alice. So you have that huge bomb that gets dropped like really early on. So you're also trying to understand like, why does she want to die? And like Hanako is convinced she wants to help her like realize she should live. So all that turmoil is going on with the attraction that they feel for each other. So again, this is the first volume, very sweet romance. I'm really eager to see what happens with their relationship. Hope you enjoy reading.